Hello friends, if you have planted aquarium at your home, office or any other place, then you might be using a CO2 diffuser set for the planted aquarium. Now CO2 diffuser set are not cheap, and if you have watched my previous video, you might know that I advise the cheap do-it-yourself CO2 diffuser set. You can check that video in the cards popping above. Also, I made a video about automatic lights, filter, etc. In that video, I discussed how you can automate the light or filter or any other electronic component of your aquarium using a programmable switch. I leave a link in the video description to buy that switch, and it is needed for making the CO2 diffuser set automatic. You can check the cards as well to see the clip about that programmable switch. Now, how to make the CO2 diffuser set automatic? Well, to make it automatic, we have to make the diffuser valve electrical and then attach it to the programmable switch which I discussed earlier. This way you don't need to mess with the valve, and neither you are required to set the bubbles per second every time you turn on the diffuser. Now I will introduce you to the electromagnetic valve. I purchased this from Amazon. You can also purchase this from the links in the video description. Who knows? You may find it at cheap price. This is how it looks like. Special CO2 coil plants. So it has inlet and outlet connection. This is the inlet and this is the outlet. The power source connecting plug is a bit weird. If you are not living in India, you may be familiar with this plug. For people living in India, they might need a suitable 3-pin plug to connect this device. Let me now try connecting this device to the power supply. So a red light indicator has lit up. The inlet and outlet has tightening nut. Something is also there at the bottom. Let me unscrew this. Oh, the valve has separated from the electrical section. So the valve must be electromagnetically operated. Let me put it back real quick. So these are the features of this electromagnetic valve. Solenoid valve operated in low temperature, low heat, low noise. Comes with red light indicator, super sealed safe, the nut lock design that effectively locks air pipe to prevent loose air leakage. Now for connecting this device to the already set up diffuser set, you might need some pipe that fits correctly to the inlet and outlet. So this is the cheap do-it-yourself diffuser. It has the pressure gauge. From the bottle B, the air goes to the knob, and from the knob it goes to the check valve, and from check valve it goes to the bubble counter, and from bubble counter another pipes run to the U-shaped funnel, and from that it ultimately reaches the diffuser disc. This is the programmable switch I told you earlier. I have programmed it to switch on at 9 PM night and switch off at 6 AM morning. So I have attached the EM valve to it. Now it's time to connect the EM valve. First I remove the inlet to the bubble counter. and now I will connect it to the inlet of EM valve. Next, I will take the extra pipe and connect it to the outlet of the EM valve. And take it to the place where it can reach the inlet of bubble counter. So it reached the bubble counter here, and I will cut it here. Now I am attaching the pipe from the EM valve to the bubble counter. Everything is attached now. You can also fix the solenoid valve to certain place with the help of two-way sticking tape like this one. I am cutting out a piece of this tape and sticking it to the EM valve somewhere here. And attaching it to the cabin somewhere here. So there it is, the EM valve is placed in a proper place. Now it's 9 pm night and the switch has turned on automatically. And the solenoid valve is working. You can see the bubbles per second in the bubble counter. And CO2 diffusing through the ceramic disc. So that's how you get an automatic CO2 diffuser set. If you have any questions or suggestions, drop it down in the comment section. Like and share this video if you like it or found useful. Subscribe my channel for upcoming videos. Until next time. Bye and take care, and thanks for watching. You can also buy cool t-shirt from my merch store. Special Betafish edition has been released. Check the link in video description or check the link on my channel cover art. Also check my other videos. So bye for now.